you guys, welcome to my channel. Today, I've just realised that nobody's home, so this is a perfect time to make a video. That's what we're doing. Happy Friday. It's not a Friday when you watch this, but anyway. So I have a shopping haul. Hopefully I can put in videos of me trying these on. That's the plan. We'll figure out how it goes. Let me stop tucking my hair behind my ears. So, first things first. I don't know what kind of haul I just said it was. Okay, let's start calm. I went shopping, as you can see, for in New Look and other high street stores. So this is what I bought. First off, shoes. So I have a pair quite similar to these, but with a lower heel for work. And they are wrecked now, so I just bought a new pair. These were 20 quid. And I like these. They're very, like, nice, suede-y feeling. They're obviously not suede because they're cheap. That's those. I buy them in a size 3 because that's the size you wear. Next, more of a winter item. So I got this. It's a mustard knitted jumper. And it has bat wings, but then it comes like a little tighter on arms. It's like full length, even though it doesn't look like it because they're bat wings. And I thought this would be really nice over like a big skirt. If I should put in videos, I'll put it with it so you can see what I mean. But the office that I work in is cold all the time anyway, so they can see me wearing this. Soon, actually, to be honest. Ooh, I hope you can't see me undoing this video. This is, sorry, those shoes were from New Look. This was from River Island. This was on offer. This was meant to be £36 and I got this for £25, I believe. The good thing about River Island was, so if you looked online, which is where I bought it, they had like sizes of like 6, 8, 10, blah blah blah. Then if you scrolled all the way down the bottom, there's also small, medium and large, and all of the other sizes were sold out, but a small, medium and large were not, and this is a small, so that's what size I got. So always think to scroll all the way to the bottom because you never know who you'll find. Next, also from River Island, I probably should have done these like store order, but I did not. So this is a long, it's like a midi dress, a stripe, just like a burnt orange, I think this is commonly called, a red, and then stripy black and white, black, stripy black and red. This is really long, and the sleeves have quite a lace detail, I think you'd call it. Like, if I can get my hand in here, just like this. And I just think this adds a bit of niceness. I wanted this to wear to work though, because I like wearing like skirts and dresses, but I get quite cold, so it's like long sleeved and quite long on my legs, so it'll keep me a little warmer. Next, I'll stick to work clothes. So next, I also bought, I'm really bad with this. I believe this was 32 and I got it for 20. I ripped the tag off this though. Next is this from New Look. It's just strap sleeves, the same-ish colour. It doesn't look the same-ish next to each other. Like a, I don't know if it says a colour on here. No. So it's quite long and it's like a gingery colour, really. I thought this would be nice under the next item I got. This was £13, can't go wrong. So I thought this will look nice with this blazer. It's white with black stripes, it's quite thin, like this is literally like half see-through. This was on sale for £16.09 and I thought, I grab this because I'm always freezing in work, so I do need more things like jumpers. But I hate jumpers, I don't own jumpers, they bug me. So that's that, and I thought it'd go really nice, as I said, with just like a plain dress underneath, which is why I bought a plain dress, because I don't actually own a plain dress, I don't think. Next. So now they've all like work-related clothes, and now on to not-so-work-related clothes. So I got this from Primark. It is also just below the knees, like a midi dress. It's in khaki colour. It was £6. And it's just circle neck, off the sleeves. Off the sleeves? That's not where they are. Just like here, sleeves. I thought this would be nice to just check on in the summer, which it currently is. I might wear this on the weekend because I'm going for a walk and I think that'd be nice to wear. We'll try it out. Then I got this skirt, very long. It's meant to be obviously like a long skirt, like a maxi skirt, but honestly I could wear this as a maxi dress. I end up rolling her up and then I wear this t-shirt and then I tie it up the front and tuck it in. But it's like literally the length of me. It's just khaki, it's plain, like no slits or anything, goes all the way to the floor. And I believe this was £8. I couldn't leave it there for £8, it was just bargain. But also on my theme of like longer skirts, I got this navy and white stripy skirt. It has a slit down each leg. And this was from Asda, and I believe this was only around £8 too, maybe £6. I'm not sure. If this is still there, I will try and put a link below. Hopefully I would have linked everything that is still in store so that you can find it. What is this? I don't think this is meant to be in here. Is it? No, this is not meant to be in this bag. That's not new. This is the last new thing I bought for myself and I could not help myself. It's actually men's pyjamas, but I am a lover of the franchise. As if you've watched my vlog. I don't know if the vlog will be up before this video. I don't know which way it's going to go. I got Jurassic Park t-shirt because I love it and everywhere is selling like Jurassic World. I don't want Jurassic World. I have a Jurassic World t-shirt, I have a Jurassic World jumper. I wanted Jurassic Park and I've liked it white with the black sleeves, but I can't find that anywhere apart from on like eBay, and I don't like really buying things off eBay if I can't try it on because you've seen all the videos on YouTube of how badly wrong they can go. So I got that, and as I said, it was actually, I got a small man's pajamas, so it came with these. Some nice shorts. I'm actually going to take these to Jimmy's house with me tonight because I end up going to his house and I always end up having to wear his shorts. And you've got to roll them over like 1,000 times because I always forget to bring like summer clothes when it's like miserable. And then the next day it ends up being like amazing and I'm wearing his shorts. So I think I might just take these because they're a bit ugly, but I can just chill in his garden wearing these and feel a little more comfortable than, you know, not showing his family my underwear every time I walk because they're falling down. That was a really quick haul. Ooh, that is my video. I hope that it's not too short. I hope you actually enjoy it. And I don't know if I actually ended up saying, yeah, did I say I got this from Primark? The t-shirt from Primark. And I got this from Asda. That's the only two that I think I missed the price off. The place off. I'm not sure the price of this actually, now I think about it. And it came in like a box which I've binned because I wanted to wear this when I went to go see Jurassic Park in cinema because I am that sad. Yeah. That's it. That's my haul. I'm really gutted because I realised I spent money on these clothes and I have a voucher from work that's worth £50 which I could have bought all these things on and like got it for free kind of thing. Get in. But yes. That is my haul. I hope you enjoyed and I hope to be doing these videos more often, like more frequently. We'll find out if I keep up with it though, won't we? If you enjoyed, thumbs up, subscribe, you know the dealio. See you soon. Bye. I haven't said anything on any of the other clothes because I really like them, but I think this is possibly a size too big for me, and hopefully, I don't know the returns policy to know if I can actually take this back because it does not fit. It is far too big. It looks like I'm wearing a man's coat. Goodbye.